rivalry. From Silsbee, Texas, weighing 418 pounds, the WWE Champion, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
And we are hearing some love from this superstar here.
Approaching the ring from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Ryback!
I've been looking forward to this one.
Sneaking suspicion that he was looking forward to this match. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Ryback taking advantage here. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And he's heading back inside the ring. He put all his weight behind that. End over end. And the knuckles connect. Just keeps getting better. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? And there's a stiff clothesline. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Did you hear how his leg connected? Ryback with a reversal. A sharp kick. And there's the axe handle. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. So far, this match has been all Ryback. He plants him down with authority. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Oh, look at the emotion.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
What an incredible splash! Whoa,
crashes to the canvas.
Look at this! Mark Henry!
Oh God, that's more than 400 pounds! What destruction!
Whoa! Caught in those massive arms!
Ryback is on the losing end of this one-sided matchup.
We got a cover! Two! No! Somehow! This is a tough kick!
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history.
What in the world did we just see? That was amazing!
Two!
Here comes Ryback!
Three!
To get out of there in the worst way.
One.
Oh man, two. What a gut buster. I just can't get
three.
Over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
I'm warning you, I will count you out.
You don't want to make the world's strongest man angry.
He's going to take another chance. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. You have to like this display.
Well, I like the display, but I don't know how much trust there is in the ring.